Today I'm tying a foamback emerger, and these are super simple flies consisting of about three materials. So you'll see I'm tying in some wire for ribbing, I'm adding a small piece of foam to the back of the fly, and then I just finish it off with some silk dubbing from Uphaven. This is a great pattern to experiment with different colors, different sizes, but the foamback emerger is a tried and true year-round trout pattern. Give them a shot.